Arguably the most controversial artwork of the 20th century, Fountain is the quintessential ready-made, an everyday object that is turned into an artwork. In 1917, Marcel Duchamp submitted a urinal to the newly established Society of Independent Artists. The society refused the fountain, arguing that it could not be considered an artwork. But what do you think?